Previously on Barefoot Sailing Adventures.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. The streaks in the sky, that looks creepy as hell.
This ain't good.
Oh, yeah.
There's definitely a big storm of brewing, folks.
Oh. Damn. There's people struggling right now.
I'm just so thankful to not be out in this right now.
Little thunder and lightning. Scary each and every time. Exciting, I should say.
Good morning, yes.
Good morning.
I slept pretty good. I woke up at like 2 a.m. and had to make sure that we were still floating. Right out the thunderstorm from last night, which it was blustery.
It's a little scary when you wake up in the middle of the night.
We are anchored here in Midnight Pass in this little tight anchorage. Now it's nice and sunny. So we're just kind of enjoying that for now.
Coming from more thunderstorms. So we're going to hang here and just kind of wait and see what happens with that. And just kind of get resituated for our next leg of our journey.
Very, very bright. Beautiful morning.
But the clouds would soon be coming. So we took full advantage of the sun while we had it.
I feel free.
Off the boat gives me a chance to stretch my legs. Maybe do a little stretching or a little bit of exercise. It's get the body moving. It's nice to do that on the hard ground. Such a small boat as ours. I'm going for a little nature walk. See what we can see without Ashley. I tell you, we don't spend a lot of time apart. Good for any couple to have a little alone time. Really cool to be at the beach by yourself, basically. Woo! We'll go back and see what Ashley's up to in a little bit. Pretty much got the beach to myself this morning.
Well, you're fine. I'm not sleeping. I'm
the ocean is raging. It's raging Cajun.
So you're taking a little nap?
No.
Did you enjoy your time of alone?
Yeah.
Cause that's what this was. It was a little bit of alone time. Walk on the beach by myself and do a little exercising.
See anything?
I saw some birds.
No turtles?
No turtles. Now this is when I explained that we should do a little more filming today, even though I said we could take the day off. So I convinced her to get into her bathing suit and take another walk to the beach with me. Maybe we could do a little swimming.
Tell the folks, this is a good time to tell them exactly why we're kind of taking the day off from filming.
Oh, as you can see in the distance, we have big storms rolling in.
Yeah, this looks a little dangerous, doesn't it?
It does.
This looks scary, in fact. We're going to go on the beach until it starts pouring on us, probably in the next 10 minutes or so. We got Ashley off the boat. She's walking around today. But we figured we'd kind of take a day off because it wasn't going to be real pretty. The wind was supposed to be kicking, so perfect place to hide out during a storm. Not there. We are just right back here. And there's the mast, a safe place. We can just comfortably watch this storm roll in with confidence that our boat will be safe. A great feeling.
And sure enough, we could feel the wind pick up and the temperature drop. It was a scary sight to behold Mother Nature's power.
Still have a long ways to go.
It's coming for us. Oh, it's getting cold. Wind's picking up.
Go ahead.
Can't go too far. It's almost like running up by the wall, racing a car. Mess up, there's not far to go before you hit the wall. Same thing here. There's a ton of lightning associated with this storm as well, so wish us luck. It's just now starting to rain. What do you think, Ash? How's it look?
It's really amazing.
Woo! Let's take cover.
It just dropped 20 degrees in like 5 seconds.
It was so nice today. It was tempting.
Go for a sail.
Mother Nature is not a force to play with.
Oh, she's gonna hold off for a little while. It'll be okay. I guess I'm gonna hunker down on the boat today.
I guess so.
We'll be all right.
We'll be all right. We'll let this pass. It's supposed to be a nice day tomorrow.
Yeah, the storms are supposed to come in today, early tomorrow morning, and then clear out for us. Bright and beautiful.
It did chill off. Woo, it was hot.
Time to hunker down in the
oh,
mangroves.
Oh, a ladder.
Oh, yeah.
I can feel it scraping.
Now you just look like one of the things that sits out in front of the car dealership.
That's what I was going for.
We do have the storm rolling in. We're glad we stayed here, but I need to get cleaned up before we are trapped in the same space together because I'm stinking.
Stinky!
Jump in the water here.
Good. You were beginning to stink.
Way better.
Thunder and lightning, too. Get back to it again tomorrow, folks.
Good morning, YouTube.
Look, it's a beautiful day again.
This is exactly why we waited.
How a bit of a storm captured it come rolling through.
It was quite a storm.
It was skirting just to the north of us, protected from the wind. But now the wind has shifted, it's coming from the north a little bit.
Yeah, it's like northwest now. Sun is shining, back to shining.
Yes.
We have 80 degree weather today. We are going sailing. We're gonna head south. We got a few stops in between that we have planned. And as y'all know, we are headed south to Key West. We got a couple places that on the way that we have planned to stop, so.
Oh, there's something swimming down there.
So we're not going straight there, obviously.
We're not going straight there. We're gonna make some stops, show you everything there is to see on the way down. I've got some questions. There's a boat launch down here. I can't see what's going on Google Earth, so we gotta investigate that.
I'm excited to check out this bridge, this swing bridge, because I've never seen one.
Not a single vessel came down in here yesterday.
Not one.
And it was Sunday, and now it's a Monday. So that goes to show you that the weather truly did hold people off yesterday.
Yes. I mean, clouds in the distance were, they were threatening.
This has been a great spot. What a great place to hide out. It's always kind of sad to say goodbye.
Yeah.
This is just the beginning. We've still got a long ways to go. We're sailing Tampa Bay to Key West. We aren't even halfway there. We're just south of Sarasota, and we're going to keep on traveling south. So ride with us. Ashley's going to pull the anchor up here.
Yeah.
I'm going to fire up the boat, and off we go. We're going to do some sailing, so come along with us. Always remember, put up the swim ladder. Cause a lot of problems. Let's get the old boat fired up. She's a runner. She's a runner and a fighter. The old Evinrude lives on after the company dies. Hey, things change. We did it.
We did it. And you got your depth finder on?
The beam along this right side.
It sure is. Okay, that's it, we're off. Just like that.
Just like that. But it's gorgeous today, it turned out to be.
Perfect. Hang tight, we'll be sailing in no time.
In no time.
This used to be an open pass.
Yeah.
So it was filled up with sand.
Man, good at that.
We've been here for a couple days, it's time to move on.
Blackburn Bridge. This is sailing vessel Swift Personality, headed southbound, requesting to get in on the next opening.
Oh, sorry, we'll
copy that, thank you. There we go. A lot of female bridge operators around here. You have to walk to the middle of the bridge to operate this one.
Incredible, huh?
Incredible.
Now she's stuck there.
Yep. The only swing bridge in Sarasota County. Looks like the tide is strong. There we go. Hello.
Woo! Hey.
Thank you.
You're so welcome. Have a great day.
Well, she was a sweet bridge tenor, wasn't she?
All right, we made it through to the other side.
We've got a boat launch over here I want to check out.
Looks like it's right there, yeah.
Let's go in there. I don't know what time it is.